much you love Pat Benatar, and I thought it was amazing how you did all those later Pat Benatar songs that nobody knows what the fuck they were.
I just wanted to catch you up on what she was doing when we stopped paying attention. I want to give a big hand too to Karen Kill and Jason El Diablo. And a huge one to Dobby Day of Androgynous Androids for that mix. Was that fucking fierce? Fierce be with you.